Hello everyone, I am Vidhi Tavre from Gossip Funda. In today's video, we are going to tackle a common issue many iPhone users face, that is screen mirroring not working. Whether you are trying to mirror your screen to an Apple TV, a smart TV or any other device, it can be frustrating when it just doesn't work. Do not worry, we'll walk you through some simple troubleshooting steps to get everything back on track. So let us look at the steps. First step, ensure that the devices are on the same network. The first thing to check is that both your iPhone and the device you want to mirror to, like your Apple TV or smart TV, are connected to the same Wi-Fi settings. For this, go to the settings on your iPhone, then tap on Wi-Fi and make sure you are connected to the correct network. Now, do the same for your Apple TV or the smart TV. If they are on different networks, the devices won't be able to connect for mirroring. Solution 2. Restart your devices. Sometimes a simple restart can solve the issue. For your iPhones, press and hold the power button and slide to power off. Turn it back on in a few seconds. Now, for the Apple TV or smart TV, you have to unplug it from the power source, wait about for 10 to 15 seconds, and then plug it back in. Restarting refreshes the connection between the devices and often solves the problem. Solution 3 is to ensure AirPlay is enabled. If you are using an Apple TV or another AirPlay compatible device, you need to make sure that AirPlay is turned on. Go to the settings on your Apple TV, scroll down to AirPlay and HomeKit and ensure that the AirPlay is set to on. For third-party smart TVs, go to the TV settings and look for AirPlay option. Solution number 4. Disable VPN on your iPhone. Having a VPN enabled can interfere with screen mirroring. To turn off your VPN, go to the settings of your iPhone, tap on VPN and toggle the VPN off, and then try screen mirroring again. VPNs can sometimes cause network conflicts, preventing your iPhone from connecting to other devices on the local network. Solution 5 is update the software. Outdated softwares can cause issues with screen mirroring. Ensure that both your iPhone and the device you are mirroring to have the latest software updates. For your iPhone, go to the settings, then tap on General, and then tap on Software Update, and make sure that your iOS is updated to the recent version. For your Apple TV, go to the settings, then click on Systems and Software Updates and choose the Update software. Keeping devices up to date ensure they are compatible with each other and prevent mirroring issues. Step 6. Check for device compatibility. Make sure that the devices you are trying to mirror to is actually compatible with screen mirroring. Some older TVs or streaming devices may not support this feature or may require an app. For smart TVs, check the manufacturer's website for compatibility with AirPlay or a third-party screen mirroring app like the Google Home or Miracast. Hope that the video has enlightened you with some cool tips and tricks. Do like, share, and subscribe to our channel Gossip Funda.